Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Repulsive Soma. Repulsive Soma is a design by Samuel Farinas, and it was his response to a challenge of mine. Can you make a soma with repulsive magnets and the lowest number of magnets that gets you a unique solution? So let me first show you the parts. We have the regular bunch of soma puzzles. We have a stand. Well, this is actually a cage for transportation because you don't want the pieces fall out. But the object is to place all the pieces here such that the puzzle stays together. Well, here it stays together, and you had already spotted some of the magnets. Here we have a magnet, and here we have more magnets, and all these pieces have magnets, and they're all repulsive. So whenever a magnet opposes another magnet, they repel each other. So if you just start randomly assembling the puzzle, maybe one piece will stick, and maybe another piece will stick, but then, already very quickly you notice that some pieces don't want to stay in. So that's not a solution, that's also not a solution. So we need to go. And this particular design has 24 magnets. And it's quite surprising because even though the puzzle is called Repulsive Soma, when you have solved the puzzle, actually the pieces stay together in a very stable way, like they're almost attracting each other. So this solution by Samuel is not the optimum. So this one has 24 magnets. Samuel found a solution of this challenge with even only 20 magnets and still having a unique solution. He calls that not so magnetic, like soma, not soma kinetic. For 20 magnets, that's where he stopped. But I have the feeling that this could be even further optimized. So you can already guess my challenge to you. Can you design a repulsive soma with even fewer than 20 magnets? Thank you for watching.